First day back from vacation, not usually fun, but then again, I'm not a professional athlete. These guys live for this. Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins back in action tonight after their Christmas break.